Hoops, AuSable Valley, and PHS already preparing for the 2016 elections. Final seconds ticking down in the first, perhaps Garrett Brady, Secretary of Foreign Affairs, because that was from a different time zone. Three-pointer at the buzzer, Plattsburgh up by a lucky seven. John Goodnow, Secretary of Defense with the steal, the lay-in, and eventually falls. Pats come back from a double-digit deficit to steal one on the road. Beekmantown and the NAC Bobcats at the nest, where there is plenty of Eagle pride tonight. Colby Sawyer trying to steal a little bit of the show, though, for the visiting team. Hits the three from the point. Good 4-3. Andronic down by a double figures, and Keegan Ryan's not going to help. He puts up 21 for Beekmantown tonight. They already had plenty at that point. They get the win for the home team. And we finish up with the Saranac Gym. Seton Knights in town. Jeremy Bullis starting to play. Mike Conway would eventually finish, going underneath the balls where he started it. Goes up for the two. On the other end, Keegan Briggs does find Adam Tedford. He knocks down a three. Seton trying to keep things close, but Saranac had enough late in the game. They go on to get the win. 70-42 is your